answer this small question. Behind a successful man, can you complete this?
Woman.
Yes. That's how women of the world have brainwashed us to believe. But are they the reason for our real success? We need to see. I know for sure, from my personal experience, behind every successful man, there is a woman ready to go for shopping. And for some successful men, there are women looking for more successful men. Good morning, contestants, fellow Toastmasters, judges, and distinguished guests. It was a nice Friday morning. I got up late as usual for a Friday. I was sitting in my sofa and enjoying the TV program with all the remote controls that I may have access to. Or I never expected it is going to turn upside down soon. My wife walked out from the room where the telephone was kept. She came and told me, "Do you know Santosh has become CEO of his company? Why are you not getting promoted in your company?" Promoted? Honey, promotion requires intelligence. Santosh is intelligent, smart, and is a toastmaster. I am just a hostmaster. She told me, "I don't know what you will do. I will be behind you. Don't bother about intelligence. Go and search for your promotion." Can you argue with your wife? You win, you lose. You lose, you lose. So I just decided, okay, let me take up this promotion challenge. I immediately went to Amazon, downloaded books that gives me tips for success. My wife had given me an ultimatum, 3 months, you need to have a promotion. 30 days to success. I downloaded all the books in my iPad, all set. I started reading them. What are the important tips I should follow? I read them all over again. 3 books, 4 books, 5 books. 1 month passed. Nothing is happening. I started rereading them. Maybe I am missing some tips. I have finished 2 times reading. 60 days passed, but no promotion came. But some promotions did come in my way. Outside our doorstep, promotions from Carrefour, Avenues, Lulu. I started looking like this. And some promotions also came on my way, on my email, from Amazon. More successful books you can buy. I started thinking, I must practice. What do I do? I thought, okay, if I please my boss, maybe I will get success. Maybe I will get a promotion. That is the best way Indians know. Just please the boss, you will get a promotion. I went to his house, knocked at his door. "Sir, yes, sir. What's the matter?" "Good morning, sir. I came to do some homework for you." "What? Sir, you are busy in the office. At home, there will be a lot of work. I can help you do those homework." "Okay. What homework you can do?" "Sir, you are busy in the office. Madam is there. She wants to go to the shopping and other places." "I can drive her, sir." "Really? Now, I always thought you dress to kill like a driver." "Okay, take this key and take madam wherever she wants to go." if possible, get her lost. But get the car back, huh? This company here. I was very happy. Now I am going to get the good books of my boss. So I took madam, and she was sitting in the back seat of the car. I started driving. I never knew she is such a crazy lady. I knew why boss was spending a lot of time in the office. She is so crazy. I started driving there. 3 weeks passed. Nothing happened. I thought my boss will be very, very happy and he will call me one day and say, Sam, you are promoted. No, this is not happening. Then I decided, I am going to give up. This promotion story is not going to come. I went to my wife, Aruna, my dear, this success part that you are telling, where behind a successful man there is a woman is there, this is only for an average man. I am way below average. One woman is not enough for me. Let me have more than one. Then maybe I will be successful. She was getting ready to throw something at me. Right at the time I got the phone call from my boss. Hi Sam, I am happy to tell you, you are promoted. Sir, so long it never happened. How it happened today? Madam told me. I thought his wife made a recommendation for me. I told my wife, without your help, I got my promotion. Not your intelligence, my smartness worked. She said, what is your smartness? It is me who sent new recipes every day to your boss's wife so that she cooked nice food and gave it to your boss. And I took her to yoga classes so that she became better. So ultimately, it was my wife who was behind my success.